Right now we are at the pool training, and here we go. We're trying to go for 19 minutes under and 1 minute above. And what he does is stays under for a couple minutes and comes up for a couple of seconds, right, like right now. Takes a couple of breaths and goes back under.
Marine mammals, those, when they go to the surface, that's what they do. They spend two or three breaths and then they dive again. That kind of reflects the living a human being. You know, the first 9 months we live in an aquatic environment. It's like the second person that lives inside you. 76% of our body is liquid.
You could roll them out.